Check out what we bought at this literal underground watch event. There was everything from vintage Rolex and Patek and a whole pile of Art Deco pieces. We spotted some cool watches too, like this 1960s Saturna DS, a Rolex GMT gilt reference 1675, and a near mint Zodiac Seawolf. This is the poor man's Paul Newman, which Gevrol actually got a cease and desist for making. We ended up taking home two vintage Rolexes and this Wittenauer chronograph.